Anyway,
it's another vlog, but it's the same day. I just started the second vlog on the same day, so that's why I got the same shit on. But tell me why when I pick up this rental car and dude give me the car, the bitch on fucking flat ass E. I go back and I say, y'all don't put the filler cards out. He's like, oh no, you can just bring it back on E. No, bitch, I don't want to stop and get gas in no freaking cold ass goddamn Nebraska. At no fuel pump, putting gas in no goddamn small ass goddamn fucked up ass goddamn Corolla. I just thought that was too funny. Like, really? No, you go put gas in this bitch and bring it back to me. So that's exactly what I made him do. Put gas in this motherfucker and bring it back to me after I done signed the paperwork. Don't tell me to put no gas. Who the fuck rents a car and want to put gas in a fucking rental? Well, I'm going to pay a truck sentence, y'all. I'm about to go in here and see where my truck is actually located because I need to get some clothes up out of here. And I'm about to use the restroom again. But yeah, go in here so I can get on this road because I'm not trying to get nowhere late. I'm already going to get that after dark. Small ass goddamn Corolla. Then the seats is dirty. Child, we're going to get on that later. Okay, y'all, so I'm back at my truck. I done grabbed a couple of things. I just got to get them from off the passenger side and put them in the car. Then I'm on the road to Mama's. It's like a 5 hours and 45 minute drive till I get there. I'm just making sure I'm logged out on these. This is the stuff I'm grabbing. I got my bed sheet, my comforter, my pillow, some warm clothes in that one little Pakistan, some paperwork stuff, and another bag with some stuff I need and a hot heat. And then I brought my other jacket as well. And I'll probably get a case of water out the side of my truck. And that should hold me over until I come back to this truck in about 3-4 days. Hopefully it's less than that. But yeah, let me get this stuff into the truck. Oh, and this is the rental car they gave me, y'all. This little fucked up ass, little small ass Corolla. I can't stand no small ass car. But that's what I'm riding, needless to say. Let me get on the road, just checking in. Okay, y'all, so back in the car. Like I said, it's a 3-hour and 45-minute drive. It say I will get there around about 6:36, probably 7 o'clock, because I'll probably stop again to use the restroom. But yeah, I pretty much got everything I need. I got my charger plugged up, Bluetooth hooked up. So I'm just about to get on the road and drive. I hate this small car. I probably have to stop one more time and get a little bit of gas, but this bitch is going back on E. Back to the darn place I got it from. I hate this nose person. But yeah, let me get on the road, y'all. Talk to y'all later. Tell you, I'm tired. Like, I'm an old person. I done got old. Around about 6-7 o'clock, it'd be time for me to go to bed. It is, I had to stop again to use the restroom, and I was gonna get gas, but this, the gas station I stopped, they only do diesel. It's 5:38 right now. I hate that it get dark so early. Play my brain be wanting to shut out. Yeah, it's 5:38. I am 89 miles, you might as well say, away from where I gotta pick this truck up, the terminal, which is about an hour and a half. I'm at McDonald's now, trying to grab me some dinner, and then I'm gonna go. I think it's a gas station across the street. I don't know if they just do diesel as well or not, but I'm gonna go over there and check and get some fuel, probably like $10-$15 if they got regular gas, after I get something to eat. But y'all just coming on here checking in. Y'all, I'm so tired. I thought I turned your dumb ass down. You all playing in my background. I wonder why I was freaking raising my voice. It's still kind of like snow on the road. Well, it ain't on the road, but as you can tell, where they plowed it out the way. And it's off onto the side of the road. I got a headache, and I think I got a headache because I'm hungry. I really just want to eat and lay down. Oh, this day from Georgia. Where the hell they coming? That must be a rental. Way up here in freaking Illinois from Georgia. That's Georgia tag there. But yeah, I was coming here checking in with y'all because I know y'all ain't see my face in a minute. Y'all been seeing me ride not. But yeah, I should get there around about like 7:10. Well, I'm going to stop across the street. Probably like 7:30 to be honest. Between 7:30 and 8 o'clock, I should get there. And when I get there, what I'm going to do is I got to go to the maintenance area because they got the key for the truck. Grab the key, find where the truck is located, move my stuff out of this car into the truck, and then park this car in front of the in the terminal parking area until tomorrow morning. And then tomorrow morning I know what I have to do, whether I have to drive it back to the Enterprise somewhere down the street. I guess somebody to drop me back off, or they just gonna have somebody come and pick it up, which I hope they just have somebody come and pick it up, because I don't feel like dropping it off and then ride back. I get car sick, y'all. I don't know about y'all, but I get car sick real easy. When it first started happening, I didn't know what the heck was going on. I thought I was just freaking, I don't know. But I get car sick real easily. But yeah, I just come here, I'm rambling now. I've been on here for about 3 minutes. Let me go ahead and order my food and then check car street to see if they got gas. If not, then I'll be stopping again somewhere else to get gas. And I will see y'all once I get to the terminal. Okay, y'all. So I made it to the darn place where I'm going to pick up the truck. But apparently, since I'm leasing, I have to sign a temporary lease in order for me to drive off with that truck. So, and of course, they don't have the lease together for me to sign tonight. So they gave me a voucher to get a hotel room down the street where they normally get hotel rooms at. So I'm going to grab my bags, grab me an outfit to put on for tomorrow, and go ahead and lay down, which I'm kind of okay and glad because I'm exhausted. My eyes are bright. When I tell y'all, I'm getting old. And then this place got the nerve to have snow on the goddamn ground. But I ain't going to tell you how many times I almost slid and bust my ass. So then, I think I'm just gonna bring me some pants, some bottoms, some socks. Trying not to grab too much stuff out of this car. I'll give y'all a room tour when I get in there, and that's probably when I'm gonna end the vlog. Okay, y'all, so I made it to this hotel, which is called American Inn. Kind of low budget. But it's clean. Little wall mirror. Furniture. And this closet. I don't know why they gave me only 2 beds. It doesn't make no difference. And you got the microwave, refrigerator, with the TV, a little sitting area. Not much of a view. Look at the snow, y'all. I had to walk through that and about bust my behind plenty of time. But yeah, I'm gonna get situated, jump in the shower, wind down, eat my dinner, and go to sleep. When I tell you I got a migraine, And I thought it was because I didn't eat. But I ate and I drank water. It still ain't go away. I try not to take no medicine. I got Tylenol though if I need to take it. But I'm just gonna shower and go to sleep. I'll get with y'all tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna continue this vlog or freaking just end it right here. But if not, or if so, don't forget to like, comment down below how your day went. Did it go anything like mine? And don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed, because you can come back and watch anyway. And I'll see y'all next time.